involved with the paint-a-thon. This is an elderly lady who lives here. She doesn't have the wherewithal to get out and paint her house. So we formed a team in our major crimes division at the police department to come out and spend Saturday morning and most of the afternoon painting her house. As a police officer, you know, we're part of the community. We just don't patrol the streets, but we're part of this community. My kids are out here today. Matter of fact, most people are out here today brought their kids with them because we want to instill this in our kids. We're up in Swansea, as you can see, and you probably hear through some of the construction, we're right at the I-70 construction project. I mean, this is like right smack dab in the middle of it. My particular job's in the homicide unit. I've been in this neighborhood before on homicides, so I'm well aware of the neighborhood. It's a good neighborhood. Just a good working class neighborhood. I'm looking forward to this new system, this new park system they're gonna have here. I think it'll be great for the city. It's just gonna bring this area up a little bit.